This ain't a song for the broken hearted.